WinZip 18 has been redesigned with new plugin architecture, with 4 WinZip Express add-ons now available for Windows Explorer, Microsoft Outlook, Microsoft SharePoint, and for photo management. These add-ons give instant access to a WinZip dialog for zipping and more. WinZip Express for Explorer. Once installed, simply right-click on any file or folder in Windows Explorer and open the WinZip Express dialog. From here, you can select options for zipping, encryption, sharing, and other features. WinZip Express for Outlook. Securely send large files directly from Microsoft Outlook. Simply set your preferences in Outlook for your default cloud service, compression method, and conversion options. Then, when you attach files to an email message, you can select just the WinZip Express options you want performed. Even if the files exceed your attachment limits, WinZip Express can take care of it for you by uploading the zip file to your default cloud service and replacing the attachment with a download link automatically. WinZip Express for SharePoint. As with the other Express add-ons, now you can access the power of WinZip directly within SharePoint to zip, encrypt, convert files to PDF, and share them via email, social media, or upload them to your cloud storage with ease. WinZip Express for Photos. You can zip and encrypt your photos and videos directly from your camera. Get lossless file compression, even for your raw images. Plus, when working with JPEG images, easily perform batch resizing, watermarking, then simply share on social media, upload to the cloud, or back them up to your hard drive for safekeeping. Give your productivity a boost by accessing the power of WinZip directly from the applications you use most. WinZip 18 users can get started today. Register your version and receive WinZip Express for Explorer free.